Hey guys, and welcome back. This is Lightning Anime Fox here, and I apologize once again. I know it had been over a month since my last video. The reason was that I had a lot of homework and studying, and I'm also trying to get to gold before the season ends on League of Legends. I'm a huge League of Legends player, and yeah. So, and here's the Halloween contest as promised. Starting with prize number one is Blood Lad. Since it's a Halloween contest and Halloween's only like 3 weeks away, I thought to pick up Blood Lad since it's based on kind of Halloween kind of style. I actually pick up two copies right now, as you can see. One's still brand new, being sealed, and that's for the winner. And the other second copy is for myself. I loved it. I opened it and watched all of it in one day. 10 episodes long. I can't stop watching it because every episode was so intense to keep watching on since they left kind of cliffhanger. So yeah, and so here's the case itself. So yeah, the background's like kind of beetle kind of style. I don't want to spoil too much. Just tell a little bit for you guys what's going on. So basically, it's about a vampire in the demon world that loves human stuff. So he's like a otaku kind of person, and he likes to collect human anime stuff. And here's the art book that comes along with it too, and this one I actually really like about it is that it comes with episode guide, character traits, a couple of art by itself on the place and settings, and a couple more artwork on the characters as well. And at the end of the book, there's actually a little kind of little manga where you can read. So yeah, I really enjoyed reading it. It was funny. I giggle a bit on it. So I'm just going to flip it past quickly. You guys can try to pause it in time if you want to check it out. There's a lot of amazing art here that I really love enjoying looking through. So yeah, that's Blood Lad. And prize number two, I got two Blu-rays, and one's just Blu-ray by itself, and it's Fate Kaleid liner. Correct me if I pronounced that wrong. I try my best to pronounce it. It's just Blu-ray, so yeah, I apologize. I thought it would come along with like a DVD as well, but it was just Blu-ray by itself. And I also picked up a movie, How. So yeah, for those the winners who picked out this prize, you're getting two DVDs. So yeah, they're brand new. They have not been opened. I just want to show you guys that I have it in my hand right now. And yeah, to enter this contest, only three circumstances you have to follow. Step one, you have to be one of my subscribers to enter. I'll be checking at the end of the contest. Don't take advantage, guys. So yeah, if you want to enter, you have to be my subscriber. Don't take advantage, and you know all the rules. Step two, to enter, just down below, comment down either you want prize one or two, and if you already own both of these, just write down prize 3 and then we can discuss about it if you're the winner. And the final step is that this contest will end on exactly on Halloween on October 31st. So you have 3 weeks to enter. Enjoy. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to leave a like and comment down below to enter. Happy Halloween, and Thanksgiving's tomorrow. And yeah, peace guys.